plants is creeping in. Recommended only for players who have completed the main story. Choose a faction and compete against other players online for supplies to grow your clan. Downloadable DLC. Pollen?
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? So we'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
She remembered the birthday.
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Uncle Tom.
What was that all? Dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
You're not a fossil yet.
Phone's dead.
Family photos. Dawn of the Wolf.
Dad?
Mysterious infection.
Daddy?
Hello?
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and... There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
What was that?
Whoa!
Oh God.
The city's being attacked? Downstairs. That was awfully close.
There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Who the hell are you? Call me on my way.
4 minutes ago. The dog got?
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Someone lagged with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Whoa.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy. Something bad going on. We've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
There's only half the people in here lost their minds.
He's gone.
Oh, it's parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Maybe the newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, almost put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 70.
70. That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family on Mandel inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. The first thing we said was just the south. West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
He should have been.
Are you sick?
No, of course not.
What do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
What do you
think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey,
Keep driving, Tommy.
No!
Listen to what I say. Someone has to come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Oh.
Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Give us a... I'll try it.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There, there, there!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Ow.
He's dead! God damn it!
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence!
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
You better.
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost here.
You're getting closer. Dad?
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the attic, remember? Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We need to get you safety and go back now, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh no. Sarah.
They just shot her.
Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah.
No.
Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets. panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer. Twenty years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
You mean that? Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Curfew hours.
Checkpoint's still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
6 to 6.
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them.
3.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static at once. Play it cool.
Drive on through.
Thank you.
What's your business here?
Had the day off. Busy in front.
All right, I'm gonna run through it. Thanks.
Whoa!
Get out of here! Close it off!
For the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Healing. Binding up one's wounds. Health kit. Make sure you're in a safe place. Equip the health kit with that, and then start binding.
We're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. So where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Yeah, it's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Thank you.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
There'll be lights. Grab our gear.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Civilization fell apart this hard.
Okay, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Using ladders and planks. Place ladder against the wall to access higher areas.
Exposed.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
That's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
It is safe.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo.
You know, he always shows up for some. Should keep it busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
I knew there was something up with the spore.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last night.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Is it gonna reanimate?
We should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it.
Stop me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
He's infected, though.
What do you want to do?
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
special, Kola. To focus hearing.
Back into the city.
Hmm. Note to brother. Stalker, runner.
They got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside.
You ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners.
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Watch your step.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, won't you?
I'll get it.
There's a bed. There was something here. Where is it?
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close.
Light!
Make sure there aren't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Need it.
Coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting it.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Terrence.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay.
What you talking about? 15 ticket each.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you were going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize your team was ready. Go ahead. Who's there?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Terrible headache. Somebody's sharpening. Had to cut this. It's in real time, so I could get attacked while reading.
The guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold on.
Wanted for Firefly Association affiliation.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
Rise. Look for the light. Robert?
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I'm gonna bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on me.
Still alive!
Nicely done, Texas.
Good too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Remember who we were.
In your hand. There you go.
Hold on. Spencer's.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around anymore.
Move up.
Grab an unaware stun or down enemy for use as a human shield. After grabbing a human, you can move them around for a short time before they struggle free.
You take one out, I'll take the other. Search the area.
Warehouse key. Are you all right? Actually,
hey, you followed the crate in the top garage. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to Cleveland.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
It's about to find him. We'll check into the others and come up with this.
That was reckless. Thank you.
Hey, find anything? You there? Holy shit!
Should have brought more people.
It'll just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Oh, really?
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. Our contacts in the south. I don't know if we left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
cheap. They upgrade their durability by finding training manuals.
Oh!